St. Louis County Police say two young girls were injured in an accidental shooting in Spanish Lake this morning. The shooting taking place around 11:30 in the 1200 block of Scott. Investigators say one of the girls, ages 4 and 2, found a firearm in the parents' coat and fired it accidentally. Both girls were hit in their legs. One is said to be in critical condition, have critical injuries. The other, non-life-threatening. Police have not yet said if charges will be filed.